big representation for them, and it's an opening for the town.
With the emblems, with the pool there, et puis le Sphinx. So
alors, maintenant, le plan d'architecture, elle a été pensée par rapport à un homme politique de Nouvelle-Calédonie, et notamment de Yengen, qui s'appelle M. Jean-Marie Tshibaou.
So for the architecture here, it was, was it organized?
Yeah, I guess.
Sorted out was by an important man. Jean-Marie Tshibaou, that's why it's a cultural center in Nouméa.
C'est lui qui a planté ce sapin.
And he's a man who planted this tree.
This tree.
Et vous êtes déjà allé visiter le centre Jean-Marie Tshibaou? Donc on a appris la même chose. Ça, c'est l'allée centrale.
So what they did, they kind of did the same thing as the culture center in town. This is the
central
main hallway.
Chaque côté, ce sont les tribus. Tous les bureaux représentent les tribus.
Each side of the building, each door, each room is the different tribes.
Okay.
Ça reste dans la pensée Kanak.
It stays in the mentality, the Kanak mentality.